Hi guys, welcome to my video on lazy cook, picky eater. Since I'm quite time poor, I don't have that much time cooking, preparing meals like 3 or 4 hours a day. I would like to always find creative ways to make the food. It's still tasty, simple ingredients, and very fast to prepare. I'm very blessed because I've got a wonderful mother-in-law who cooks for us, and that normally she gives us a takeaway that normally lasts us for a day or two. And the rest of the week, we normally go to our favorite restaurants. We sit there, we order more than we can eat that night, and then we bring our own containers, and then we fill it up and then portion it throughout the week. Now, sometimes it's not actually the ideal way to do it because it can be not so healthy for us. And you know, restaurant food, you've got one MSG, second, they use oil. Okay, I gotta warn you. I admit that sometimes I use packet sauce to cheat, but I can assure you, I have tried and tested so many packet sauce, and I will only show you what is the tasty ones. But sometimes though, I am sharing with you a very nice simple recipes from scratch, but it's still very, very easy to follow. So the point is, if I can do it, everyone in the world can. So that is a big encouragement of its own, right? But please subscribe to my channel, and I will do my best in showing you on how I survive cooking around the house. See you in my video, guys.
Sayonira.